You may have already encountered this question many times. What do you want to be when you grow up? Did your answer change all the time? It could be an insightful question, as it may give you hope for what's to come. I guess the more creative and unexpected the answer, the better. I heard some people wanted to be tattoo artists, others want to be zookeepers, then they could play with the animals. Your dream doesn't need to be something grand, like an astronaut or a psychologist. We do not need to be defined ourselves in terms of work. What do you want to be when you grow up? I want to be a mother or a father. That's great. You know, every one of us has a purpose. Each of you has a unique purpose, an important role in your life. You can be anything you are good at. In Romans 8:28, and we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love Him, who have been called according to His purpose. The word call is often used to referring God's initiative to bring people to Christ. It also refers to participating in God's redemptive work. This calling is not a phone call that, hey, I receive it or I ignore it. It is an invitation from God to participate in God's work. It is not limited to the work you are doing at the church, serving your community, and loving your neighbor as yourself. The work includes being part of God's creation. To actively serve the world as Christian, we live out our faith to partner with God, to be in Christ in every element of our lives. In Colossians 3:17, and whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through Him. So whether you're taking exams to pursue higher education or taking care of your siblings, whether you are writing a poem or making music, this is your call to be in Christ. Do it in the name of Jesus Christ. Your profession is not going to be God's highest concern for you. God loves you as who you are.